This is the tensor field generator. What a beautiful, magnificent tool it is. This guy is completely collapsible. You can collapse him down. You can raise him up. You can collapse him in the triangles. You can collapse him in the squares. So, once you have this collapsible unit here, there are many options to using this guy. So, when we raise this guy back up, and we just play with it for a while, and we get everything all squared away, one of the first things that you notice is this outside line here. This circle will get out of shape as you collapse it more. So what you do is you just look at the circle, and you try to make that a complete circle all the way around, just by bending it. And once you have a complete circle all the way around, and it looks nice and round, you go on to the next circle. And you see this next circle can be bent out of shape. So you just go through and you bend this next circle back into shape until that circle is completely round. And then another plane that you can look at is this plane right here to ensure that this plane is not bent as such. And if it's bent and has a curve to it, you can just bend that one back too so that it is in a nice solid plane. And that one. And this one as well. And this one. So now then, as we go through and we make all the circles round, we can see that all the triangles are pretty close to being the same shape all the way across. So now then we have a triangle and a square and a triangle and a triangle and a square, and that all are pretty symmetrical.